YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Salma here. Welcome back to some more Valheim with me, Tarthless, and Red.
And then they set forth in this long ship across the world, across the ocean, to the deepest places where things are terrible, to face against a thing that cannot be described. Hey, let's go to Miles. Get above.
Are we going to the way you're describing this sounds like you're describing Australia.
No, Australia is really nice compared to this place.
I mean, you can find things that no man can describe there, so.
Well, I mean, you're not wrong. And then I sat on my throne. No, don't punch my throne.
And I actually punched you.
And Tarth made me a new sword.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
I like to look down at, everybody while I'm sitting up here on my throne and imagine you guys are my court.
I got an answer for that. Look at me.
Yeah. That'll do, donkey.
You know the power of this task?
Well, no, yeah, I know. Don't wreck my stuff or squish the puppies. I'm fully aware of
that. If you kill any of the puppies, you'll make me very sad.
Alright, let's get in the boat.
Hey, Sama, this axe now is level 3, so this thing
can
wreck things.
Really faster. Getting a disconnection symbol at the top of my screen.
Okay, well, let's just chill for a
second. I saw that you're jumping around.
Yeah, it shows you're not moving, so
I'm gonna wait for you at the bow.
Yeah, probably will get kicked, I'm guessing. Yep, I got kicked.
Well, pop back in as soon as you can.
Yep.
I'm gonna wait for you at the boat, so don't worry.
Think it was me? If you remember, I docked it in and got it stuck. I have to go back into your house, Red, because it didn't give me the comfort buff.
Dude, you don't have to push the boat, man. We're good. And yeah, that's cool. Go grab your buff, man. I'm just kind of turning the boat so that we can get out of here really easily.
Ah, by the way, I brought the harpoon just in case.
Okay. Yeah, I've got mine too, so.
Okay, so a sea serpent?
Yep. Because I'm in. Good.
There we go.
I'm just nudging it forward here while we're waiting for you to get over here.
Can you? I gotta repair the boat.
I'm moving it over here, don't worry. We're good, there's a repair specifically up here for that, so, there.
There.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you should be in range now, so yeah, okay. I'm gonna stop us. Alright.
Oh, you little bugger.
Yeah, I'm neckbeards.
Intruder! What the hell was that? Boo, you can fish with bow.
Okay.
All right, Sama, would you activate your power first?
Yeah.
Okay, and we're off.
Careful.
We need to really work on this whole area. Flatten it.
Yeah. There's land here.
Yeah, I know. Just let me drive, backseat driver. I'm okay.
Keeping the bow out just in case.
Before anyone asks, yes, I did bring the stuff. It's on me to make a portal. Oh, we didn't put one back in the thing though. Well, shite.
Can we just do temp?
It's already connected to something though.
Oh. Oops.
Yeah.
Did you brought the wither bones?
Yeah, I got them.
This will just take us a moment. I'll just throw one real quick. Well, I'll just throw one down on the beach real quick next to.
I see pirates, sir. They're ugly. I think we're gonna do this. Settings. Set PvP on.
Why are you turning on PvP?
Oh, for the hell, Lincoln!
Be right back.
So, have you seen any good movie?
Watched Black Widow last week.
That's a good movie.
Yeah, it was good.
I'm kidding, I know. My god, I killed a freaking boar. I killed something from the shore.
Yeah, the black sword looks like a machete, Tarth.
Machete, this ball.
You know, it'd be funny to just
go
fishing.
Did you know that that guy wasn't Joe?
Go fishing as we're going.
Might be able to, I don't know.
Kill that
grayling on, yeah, the one in the water so he doesn't attack the portal.
I don't know what I killed that wasn't the shore. But I killed it.
Yeah, I see his loot floating in the water.
No, there was one over there, deep in the inland.
Alright, mount up.
Oof, that's a lot of damage.
We're okay.
Yeah, halfway through, so yeah.
Well, probably end up having to make a pit stop somewhere along the way anyway, so...
You'll need to activate your power, because mine just ran out.
The wind is behind us at the moment, so...
So we're okay.
Yeah. Now, if the world could lagging, that'd be pretty awesome.
That would be nice.
It's not my fault that my net is made out of potato.
Yeah, well, once you guys successfully finish the game, it's kind of like we're all moving to my, you know, like, privately off-site hosted server. That way people can work on anything they want, anytime they want, whether we're on or not on or whatever. Then you guys can build yourself some cool new houses, have access to my near infinite resource. Not exactly what you would call, like, say, creative mode for, you know, like Minecraft, but it's basically creative mode for Minecraft because, yeah.
That's how much resources you have.
Yeah. I literally put Easter egg things into the world just for other people to find them when I play. There are literally hidden portals all over my world that are not marked and are only known by me. And they take you to weird little places that don't mean anything and don't matter and are just silly for the sake of silliness.
If you fall off the
siren that I hear?
If you fall off the ship, I'm gonna laugh at you.
If you laugh at me, I'm gonna shoot you with an arrow with team fire on.
Won't do any good because he doesn't have an enable.
There's a land ahead of us.
Yeah, probably pop up here.
It's a swamp.
Yep. But what I'm saying is we can pop up here, drop a crafting table, repair the ship real quick, and then jump back on.
Yeah, we could.
But I'm not going to do that until the motor buff is gone, which is another, like, 3 minutes. Plus, I also kind of have to navigate, over a map that I don't know exactly where I'm at, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. Well, I know where I'm going, but I don't know what's in between me and it.
Yeah.
This is not the same land we went to. This is another island.
It is.
And I hit him.
The sun's setting, maybe we might find a sea serpent?
Entirely possible.
So how do you use this weapon? Like this?
Yeah, and then when you tag it, you tell me so I can slow down, and then we drag it to land and what we've done in the past.
I wish you could roll in this game.
That way we move faster.
Yeah.
Did you just fix the boat?
No. Nope.
I never tried to fix it while I was on it.
How did you do it?
I used the hammer just the same way you do anything else.
But it says you require a crafting station.
Maybe it's when you're sitting here on the captain's chair thing?
Maybe.
I just thought I'd try it, like, never tried it before. Oh, it might be one of the mods that I have enabled. I just realized that.
Is it at full health?
Yeah, it's good to go. Check out the moon, guys.
Behind us, behind us. Sea surfing.
Okay. Yep, tag it. As soon as you tag it, tell me. And I'll drop to half sail.
And there's land to our left. And Tarth fell off.
Damn it, dude.
Tarth is probably gonna die.
Nope.
Swinging around.
If only I had a harpoon. That's why.
Do not.
I didn't jump, that's the thing.
Yeah, you
that's
did on my screen.
Hold on.
On my screen, on my end, Tarth, you jumped. You want to switch? So you can tag
I'm dying.
It.
Yeah, stop moving.
I'm not moving. I'm dead.
You want to switch so you can...
Nope.
I'll mark
arrow,
the spot.
Arrow the shit out of him. Just make it dead. And we'll grab his shit.
Can't see him. There he is. I'm not hitting him.
I am.
Well, I marked the spot where he died. In case we rolled
too far. Still see his body.
He's hitting the boat. There we go. You wanna see if you can repair it again?
First I'm gonna...
Yep, I'm picking it up.
Okay.
I don't know how much you picked up.
I don't know.
And I basically almost have a full inventory.
I'll put the meat and stuff inside the hold there.
How much stuff did you have, Tarth?
I have a beer, my 200x.
Did you have like full inventory, half what?
No, not full inventory. That was like almost half.
Death is to our right.
My right?
I'm facing the same way as you.
Okay.
To the right.
Looking for it.
It's this way. It's over there. I see it. See the white marker.
Okay, yep, I see it now. Okay, coming around.
And then we'll come back and pick you up, Tarth.
No, continue.
No, what we're going to do is we're going to get his shit. We're going to put it in the boat, in our inventory. Then we're going to go to land. And we're going to set up a portal. And then he's going to go to the portal. And come through, and we're gonna give him his stuff. As soon as I get it around, because the sea's choppy as shit right now.
Yes, it is.
Also, I didn't jump. I got bounced out, I don't know why.
On my end, it looked like you jumped.
I didn't.
Okay, it's cool. Don't worry about it. We're gonna get everything taken care of. Just a bump in the road.
Yeah. I got... The sweet irony. I'm a snake and I got eaten by a snake. Uroboros, you could say.
Yeah.
And I'm running naked in the woods.
You saw where I set that portal up, kind of over there by the dock, right?
Yeah. Okay. And fucking there is a freaking great dwarf here.
Well, you can punch it to death.
Come here, you little bitch.
The wind is not with us, so this is gonna take me a second to get flipped around here.
Yeah, I still got 5 minutes left till I can use my ability.
Yeah, we don't want to use them yet.
And here comes the stupid waves again. Is there a time limit for the death spots or no?
No, as long as we get over there, it'll be okay. As long as the world doesn't end and nobody logs out or whatever, we'll be okay. It's just, it's really hard to get over there with these goddamn waves. Okay, 1, 2, 3, hop out, okay?
Okay, just tell me when.
Hop. Okay. I'm gonna jump back in the boat in case something happens. If you run out of stamina,
yeah,
just hop.
I need to eat first.
Okay, let's eat. Get some stamina going. So we got enough. And we'll take turns, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna pick up some old armor from the chest.
You don't need to get anything, just hang out.
Gosh, he uses a lot of stamina for swimming.
Yeah. Okay, I took as much as I can. Heading back to the boat.
We'll just put his stuff in the storage. Okay, I'm
that's
full.
Yep, that's exactly what I'm gonna
most
do.
Most likely,
there.
One of you will have 4 potions or more of each kind.
It's not a big deal. We'll get it all sorted out.
Don't worry.
I'm also keeping an eye out for sea serpents.
I took your deer hammer.
Okay, is there anything else out there for?
Yes, there's a lot of stuff.
Okay. Heading back out.
There should be arrows, some bread, and food.
Yeah, and the storage is full. Actually, no, there's there's one spot. Yeah, there's one spot left in the boat. How much is there left out there?
I've got everything. Can you move the boat a little closer to me?
Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah, just a little, maybe, you know, and everything will be good. So I've got all of the rest of his shit is on me.
Okay. Yeah, I'm backing it up. I'm trying to.
Yep, nope, you're doing good. Doing real good. Yep, just keep going straight, just like that. I think I've got enough stamina to get there, but I wanted the boat to be a little closer. Okay, and hit forward 1.
How's that?
Yep, yep. And I'm not dead. Okay, awesome. Alright.
Now towards the land?
Yeah, towards any land. Doesn't matter
what. I think there was one coming up soon.
Okay, I'm on the...
I know we were heading towards land.
Yeah, hard right.
Hard right?
Well, yeah. But
I know there was land right in front of us, right where Tarth died. Yeah, right in front of us there's land.
Okay, bring us up on that. That'll work. That's a plane, so we gotta be careful.
You sure it's planes?
It looks like planes. That was the boat taking damage. Okay, slow it down.
Yep.
Yep,
goblins.
Yep, okay. Jump off the boat as soon as you can. It'll automatically just stop.
Yep, I did.
Okay. First, before I do anything...
Well, I'm actually going to end the video here, viewers. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And talk to you guys next time. So see ya!
See ya, guys!